Hi everyone, my name is Josh. I'm Japanese American. I've been an interpreter, a university instructor, and now I run a popular YouTube channel called Splash English, where I teach English and help students speak better English. So having lived in Korea for some years now, I noticed that Korean people are very studious, and they really study English really hard. Many of my Korean friends, followers, and students, they have a wide range of a vocabulary, and they are capable of having a basic English conversation, and that's great. But then I also noticed that many of them, sometimes they use words and phrases in an unnatural way. Sometimes they sound like those words or sentences came out straight from a textbook. So for those of you who want to bring their English skills to the next level, I highly recommend that you watch an interaction between native speakers and really learn to use the same words and phrases they use. Now, you might not have native speaker friends around you. The next best thing you can do is to watch videos or listen to a podcast. And that's where I believe an app like Kooing comes in handy. So you watch a video and you watch two people talking, and then you learn a phrase or words, and sometimes you understand each individual words, but then when they're spoken together in a sentence, you might not really understand why that phrase works in that situation. So a Kooing instructor can explain to you, they can tell you why that phrase or word is funny, how they work in that situation. So one thing that I really want you to understand, if you want to become an intermediate and even an advanced English speaker, is to really understand how to use words, phrases, and sentences in context. And I believe an app like Kooing can help you with that. And the one last thing that I want to say to you for watching this is that, you know, sometimes it gets frustrating. Sometimes, you know, the progress seems slow. Please be patient with yourself. I know you want to be able to speak English fluently. I know you want to sound smarter, but it doesn't happen overnight. So please, have some patience, trust in yourself, believe in yourself, and eventually you'll get there soon. Keep on studying. Fighting!